Parts of the Leaf, Booklet. Leaf, the flat part of a plant that grows from the stem. It is usually green, has veins, and can vary in the shape of its blade and margins. Veins, both the circulatory and skeletal system of the leaf. Blade, the thin, flat, broad part of the leaf. Petiole, this is the narrow, hard part of the leaf that joins the blade to the stem. Margin, the outside edge or rim of the leaf.